I better watch my 5'2" mouth. First of all, I'm glad you said that. I'm not 5'2", I'm 5'3".
You're suicidal. Why?
Not me putting an Uncrustable by my PC fan so it cooks while I play Rust on maximum settings.
I guess I'm not allowed here.
Stop. Let go for a sec. Let go for a sec. When gay people fart.
Honestly, we should normalize lying because, like, if you think about it, like, if you actually think about it, the truth isn't always right.
Could barely hear the fucking video. Hi, Lois.
Am I tired of peeing on my hands for a urine sample? No, that's my favorite part.
Ass or tits? Everybody always asks, ass or tits? Listen, I'm a vibes guy, okay? And I really vibe with a fat ass.
Don't mind me, just putting on my sunglasses to block out the haters.
Yo, that's not a real Lunchable.
She doesn't even come with an Oreo.
Why doesn't she have any titties?
Flower. Oh, it's even plastic.
You gotta be a strong son of a gun to save money instead of spending it on food. Cause my bank account is empty, but my meal is on the way.
You can act gangster and talk all the shit you want. You're irrelevant, no one fucks with you, and all your friends talk shit behind your back. So reevaluate your entire existence.
Bro, my dumb ass. I thought this was fucking oil.
I love this man, and I have to have him.
This is what happened. What?
Had an interview today, got bored and started singing, then left.
I'm not gonna write you a love song if you ask for it.
Would you look at this? Rolly needs a little bath, huh? Rolly needs a little bath. You like that, bitch?
If 2 + 2 = 4,
right?
And 5 + 5 = 10.
Okay.
What the fuck is this?
A straight white man.
I fold my laundry immediately after it comes out of the dryer because I'm better than you.
Wow. Another man trying to silence a woman. Yeah. You're getting canceled, bud. It's getting canceled.
What happened was terrible, and I need a refund as soon as possible.
Hi, hello. My order was wrong, and I need, goodbye.
Shit pissed me off, for real. Why do you act like that?
Like what?
The way that you act. You don't see how you act, why people don't want to be around you?
No.
Look how you act.
Mm-hmm. Oh my God, we get it. You vape.
Yo, come town!
Get out of my comfort zone. No. Vacate my semen stronghold area. Perhaps.
Fuck my face until you nut in my mouth. Do you understand me? Chanel. Yes. Romeo. Then fuck my face like I said. Ooh, I grabbed the back of his head and pushed his face onto my fat pussy.
You know, everybody in high school used to be like, oh no, my daughter can't have sex, my daughter can't do this and that, but my son can't. And I used to always be like, well, if everyone's son can have sex and not their daughters, then who are your sons having sex with, if not each other?
If this was Candy Crush, you could take that
window, move it to the left, you'll get a big globe.
Do you guys ever just want to fuck to Lumineers?
Never let a bitch abort you. Abort the bitch. Fuck is you talking about?
Smart cars just think they can do whatever the fuck they want to do. Cause, what the fuck is this?
I was sitting in my car and I noticed, well, there's corn in the light. And then yesterday I knocked my elbow on the ceiling and, it's all corn.
My daughter told my son that he didn't have a hairline. My son told my daughter she didn't have no edges. I wasn't breaking up that fight. I ain't got neither one of them.
This is such a crazy ass opinion to have. Because even if you don't believe any of like the R word, pillaging, murder, that's like all factual documented history, Christopher Columbus was fucking manatees, bro. Like,
look at this inflammation. $4.
It's a big one, dude.
Bro, that was never $4.
You got 32 glizzies. Bro, and it sticks.
Bro, this is inflammation right here. This used to be $2.99.
Infarction, infarction.
Friend, I think I know English.
Tell me about a time you found out you were stupid.
When I was a kid, and I found out it was called dining room and not dying room. I still question it. It's right next to the living room.
Just a splash of this for the night. Just a splash. You just put a little alcohol. You don't put a lot. You just put a little brown in it. Not a lot of brown, but just a little brown.
I just spent the last 4 hours watching all of these videos for my class in preparation for a quiz I had to take. One of these videos was 11 minutes long. And so when I finally take the quiz, this is the questions I get. Identify this drum. Identify this drum. Which one of these pictured is a drum throne? Was this quiz easy? You son of a bitch!
So, you asked mom and dad to bring this conch shell from your childhood bedroom to California, correct? Mm-hmm. You got this conch shell when?
I don't know.
How old were you? Maybe 8, 9?
8, 9, so, something like that.
My question to you is why there is a pretzel in your conch.
That's why I needed it.
It'll really be your own family that'll have you opening your eyes about things that you didn't even consider. So I'm talking about my love life with my grandma, just, you know, kikiing, chatting it up. And so then I'm like, yeah, it's just so hard finding someone to date me, you know? And I'm basically talking about the fact that I'm trans, right? And so then she was like, yeah, you know, fat girls have it so hard. I didn't even take that into consideration. I fully just thought no one would like me because I'm a tranny. I forgot I was fat. Fuck!
I went on Hinge recently just for laughs, you know, just to see what's new. So let's go through some highlights. I think this is so funny because he really thought no woman can understand what monosyllabic is. It's like, let me position myself as a mansplainer right off the bat. And then second of all, there is 5. It's not 4. One Google search, brother. This guy. Together we could drink the blood of the bourgeoisie. His name is Hamlet. This is giving not self-aware. Are we drinking your blood, Hamlet? I don't know if this one was intentional, but he said first round on me if you can guess where I'm from. And then he put where he's from on his profile. This one's just cute. He said, go girl!
My mom thought her car alarm was going off, but I was in my car next to her.
Excuse me. What are you doing?
What's going on?
What are you doing? Why are you over here with him?
Really?
Oh, so that's what it is. You like pink meat now.
Are you being racist?
To who?
To him.
No.
Who the fuck are you, bro?
Dude, this is my wife. You know that?
I'm your wife? No, I really don't know you. You're crazy.
I'm trying to get you up and we're going to leave.
I'm not going anywhere with you. I've never seen you before in my life. I swear to God I haven't.
Don't play stupid with me. You think this shit's cool? Get up.
I know him, I swear to God.
Get up, we're going home. What's hilarious is you're gonna get up and you're gonna come home with me. I've been looking for you for 2 years. No, don't play stupid with me. What? She didn't tell you that she had 4 kids with me.
I do not have 4 kids with her.
That's bullshit. Really, that's bullshit.
You're crazy.
What the fuck are you doing?
I need a dip, bro.
What's that?
You need to leave.
But I'm not leaving until my wife comes with me.
I don't even know you.
You do know me. You're just playing the role right now. The car's ready. The car's fucking driving. The kids are in the car. I don't know what you're doing.
Kids?
Yeah. We have 4 kids. You didn't tell him that, did you? Did she tell you that?
I don't know what he's talking about.
4 kids in the car waiting. We got Josh, Jeremiah, Kaylee, and Niall in the car.
Crazy. You need help.
What's that?
You're crazy. You need help.
No, I don't need help. You're my fucking wife, and you never filed for a divorce. Yeah.
Well, I never got married. Just leave. Get away from us. Bro, I'm going to beat the fuck out of you, dog. Get out of here.
Pick wisely, because that's my wife.
You need to get out of here. He's going to hurt you. I can only hold him back for so long. Leave right now, please. Or I'm going to slap the fuck out of you.
But I love you. Can I have a hug? Can I get a hug from you?
Honestly, at this point in my life, there's no one that could tell me I'm not from Essex. I'm not.
Okay, story time. I was just in Austin, Texas, and for some fucking reason, there was a lot of British Army people there during training on the base. Long story short, I'm really good at a British accent. I do it all the time, and I always say I'm from Essex. So after we came from the bar, I met this guy, and he was like, he had an accent. And I was like, oh my God, where are you from? And he goes, Essex. And I said, oh no, I am too. And then I was like, I don't believe you. Can I see your ID? And then he gives me his ID. Sorry, it's going in and out. The accent's going in and out. He gives me his ID, and then I see where he's from, and so I Googled that place, and then Googled, like, a close school, and I said, yeah, I went to Yorkshire Preparatory, da da da. Fucking lie, bro. I was lying out my ass, and I felt really bad, because the guy was like, oh my gosh, you remind me of home, and I was like, likewise. Long story short, great human being, great night, but that's how I bagged a guy pretending to be British.
You ever think, like, were these people, like, in history that we give all this credit for, like, discovering shit? Like, were they really smart, or were they just, like, the first people? Like, were they just, like, alive before anything existed? Like, I don't know. I think if I was alive when Isaac Newton was alive, I would have discovered gravity before him. Like, I'm dead-ass fucking serious. Like, how hard is it? Like, is that not what he did and just, like, blew everybody's nips off? Like, I could have done that shit. I'm not even kidding. Like, I don't think he's that smart. I think I'm smarter than him. Honestly, like, just because something was important and, like, necessary doesn't mean that it was impressive. Like, Jesus Christ, like, the wheel? Yeah, the wheel is probably one of the most important inventions in history. but it's a fucking circle. If I was alive when the wheel was invented, I would have been the first to do it. Like, I'm genuinely convinced. Like, give me a break, please. I...